Hello again, guys. They're going to do a harvest. They take our kill. I get me something green in the soup. But this one, I'm not going to go outside. They go around. We'll have here. It's a small one. Ooh, nice. Peppers. Oh, it's a lot. I'm not going to take the whole plant out because I'm sure I can get more peppers, but not for long because we are almost at the end of October. But still, you can see all the flower coming in. That means more pepper going to come in. Oh, yeah, a lot of, and this are cherry pepper, guys. Look, it's a small one. Ooh, looking good. I get growing food in my front yard garden. Along with my flowers. Yeah, go in here. Coffee. Oh, this is a lot. Oh, it's a lot, guys. A lot. Look at you on this. Look at that. Look. Bell pepper. Not mature enough. Ooh, okay. Now we're talking. So I could get as much. Yeah, more, but I'll come back for more. Oh, this is the last one here. That's it. Now I'm not going back. Oh, see how much we have so far. Not bad. Let's go around. Okay. Oh, you know what? Let me get some leaves. I've got. Today it's a good day for soup. Onion, finally.
No.
Onion. Now, let's put the leaf there. Now, let's go around and get everything.
Ooh,
oregano. It's young. Ooh, got that. That go around. The garden set coming together. Yeah. don't need anything here. But I can take maybe some bits. This. I don't need anything here. This herb too. Greek oregano. They get some beet leaves. Still want to, that's it. Now that's a tomato. Okay, that's the herb. English thyme. Get some. Yesterday windy, today windy again. Time. That's the beet leaves. Get pick that. Yeah, number good. Just put it here. Now let's get tomato. If I can go in here. Oh, I just lost one. Got it. This one, if I take this one, this you know what? This going to turn red. They take it, okay? In the house. They are mature enough. Take the whole thing out. And more. There. Good. There. Shut. I'm so shut. Guys. This one had to go up there and to get that. The squash now. They took it out. Oh. Look, okay. Yeah, they took it out, guys. There you go. Okay. Finally. You have that one squash. One. Oh, this squash is heavy, guys. So heavy. Now, let's put on. I could make chicken soup. Today was for that. There you go. That's our tomato. Right there. You see that, guys? Good. Now I'm going to make chicken soup today. Butternut squash. I tried to cook it in the garden for you guys. With that, guys, we are all done. Thank you again. I'll see you next time in the garden. Bye, guys. Bye-bye. P.S. I forgot to get pineapple fish. Let me add that too. rosemary. Now we're done. Okay.